Welcome, welcome. I've been stuck here for almost 300 years. Please help me get out of this place. I was charged as being a witch over at the Quaker Friends Meeting House, and I escaped here, and I've been here ever since. Now, there's
I've never done an escape room. My kids have, and I'm like, how fun would that be to just have my family go? And I thought, hey, 10 of us, each kid can get a friend. We'll make it a blast. So that's what I did. I had all the kids invite a friend. We had lunch at my house beforehand. So we made kind of like a big event for this. And my kids range from 22 to 15, three boys and a daughter. So it was really neat too, because afterwards,